Uncle Gutenberg was a bookworm, and he lived on Charing Cross. The memory of his volumes brings a smile. He would read me lots of stories when he wasn't on the source. Now I'd like to share the wisdom of my favorite bibliophile.
Oh, a cover is not the book, so open it up and take a look, 'cause under the covers one discovers that the king may be a crook.
So please listen to what we've said
and open a book tonight in bed.
So one more time before we get the hook,
sing it out strong.
A cover is not.
Please take our advice.
A cover is not the book.